All right, we are live.
Hi.
Not doors.
Hi everyone.
This is Shauna TV.
Yay. All right. Thank you to everyone who's already here and leaving comments. Y'all are so fun. Just a disclaimer that Sean is feeling a little under the weather.
I got vaccination.
Yeah.
The booster shot. So.
Yes.
Yeah. Not my best condition, but I'll try to.
But he's starting to feel better.
Yeah. After I eat.
Yeah. Food is important.
Yeah.
So, yes.
All right. No spoilers, please.
I mean, this one's just them messing around, I'm not too worried. Yes.
And at the end of the streaming, we're going to have a surprise.
It's not a surprise. I already tweeted about it.
Oh. Surprise.
Well, if you follow us on Twitter, you'll know what the surprise is. So go ahead to Twitter and follow us there.
Yeah.
I'm getting good at this. We also do have Instagram. I don't update that one quite as much, but the more people follow us on there, I will update it more, I promise. But we just don't have that many followers on Instagram yet.
Yeah.
Yay. Okay.
Yeah, drink water, everyone. I forgot to drink water just now.
Water's important. Yep. All right, so we're here to watch Best Friends number 2.
안녕하세요.
We did have some technical difficulties before we started, so let us know if there are any issues with the audio or visuals.
We also have cat technical difficulties right now.
He
wants
to
play.
Coco. So Coco was in the video, the last video when we were watching the concert, so you'll know what he looks like.
Yeah.
I'll probably show up. So you may hear that. It's not a human child. It is a cat. Are we? Oh, yeah. As always, if you have any questions about what's going on in the show, please let us know and we will go back and answer them.
Yeah.
Thank you, friends, for being here. All right. Are we ready?
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
Okay. Woo.
Going. Spoiler, they're not having a class at all.
No spoilers. No, I'm kidding. Maybe my school did play this song. Okay, we're only 23 seconds in, but there's something I want to talk about already. Can y'all hear that? Our house is like cracking because the wind outside is so strong. Mm. It's a little bit scary.
I don't think people can hear it.
Okay,
hear
that's
that.
Good. So let's write the mugunghwa. I'll need your help with spelling.
Mugunghwa.
Mugunghwa.
Quote.
You gotta slow down. Oh no, I messed up.
Mugunghwa quote. The roses of Sharon have blossomed.
P.
Interesting.
P. P.
Otsumnida.
Why? Oh my gosh, I'm off my game today too. P. Otsumnida. So if you've watched Squid Game, you know of this game. Also, they do play this sometimes, like, on TV pre-Squid Game. It's not like Squid Game came up with it. It's interesting that Squid Game, they chose to translate it as Red Light, Green Light, because it's not the same game at
all. It's not?
No. Mm. Not at all. Red Light, Green Light is like... I actually don't know.
Actually, in...
But you just, like, run and then stop. And then run and then stop.
In the show, they didn't actually play that... Mugunghwa quote piyosumnida.
Oh, really?
It's a variation, I think.
Oh.
The original Mugunghwa quote piyosumnida game, you have, if you're the it, surle, you say the Mugunghwa quote piyosumnida, and then if someone is caught, you use your pinky, and then you do this, and then you keep counting.
Is this hurting your arm a lot?
I'm okay.
Okay.
You do this, and then someone else has to come here and then cut the...
To save me.
Yeah. And then everyone has to run.
I see.
And then I can run to catch them too.
Okay. So it's a little different.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the Rose of Sharon is the Mugunghwa, well, the English translation of that. It's like a rose, but it has like a lot more petals. I feel like it's more dense. So if you Google the Rose of Sharon, you'll see what it
and
looks like.
And Mugonghwa, the Roses of Sharon, they are...
Rose of Sharon.
Rose of
Not
Sharon.
Sure why they add an S. Yeah.
They mean special to Korean people because they consider that flower as a national flower.
Yes.
I don't think it's officially national flower, but yeah.
I thought it was. Okay, all right. Unofficial,
I don't know.
Maybe? Question mark?
Yeah, if someone can find it, yes.
National flower. Yes, it is in 만세. 무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다. I don't remember enough of the words. But yes, you are not late. We just started. Literally 21 seconds in.
Yeah.
So, all right, let's keep going.
술래 is it.
술래. Oh, no. Okay, let me write that too. 술. Is that for any game or just this one?
Yeah.
Okay, so we say it. The person who gets to do the things.
You know the movie It? That's... I think
is that
that's what
it's called
is.
It?
I think so. You look
so.
For them.
Is it like hide and seek?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
no?
Well, I cannot watch horror
I think
movies,
so.
So. I don't think so. I think it's called It because they just don't know what it is.
Okay.
We'll see. Oh. Did they just skip one? Wow, he looks so good.
It's too far.
It's super fun. So the 무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다 is like, yeah, the Rose of Sharon has bloomed. So then I think the caption said, yeah, 만개 is like the Rose of Sharon are going to bloom a lot.
Yeah.
Because they have to work really hard to play it.
Yeah.
Someone said they thought it was 고구마 꽃이 피었습니다.
고구마 꽃이 피었습니다.
고구마 is sweet potato. That's really cute.
That's cute. 고구마 꽃이 피었습니다.
I can totally see why you thought that. That's fun. Okay.
Wow, it's so far. That's so funny.
He just got catapulted. He cheated anyway.
Yeah. See, he does a pinky.
So yeah, 악마, it says it there, is the devil. I don't understand, is this just supposed to look like a math equation? That's
math equation is, the original is F equals to MA,
oh.
Force equals to mass and acceleration.
Oh, thank you. Hold on.
Force times acceleration.
Wow.
Bless you.
Just one?
Just one.
Just one?
Wow.
Something's
anyways,
wrong today.
Yeah, it's F equals to MA, but
I see.
Friend equals to 악마.
Friend equals the devil.
Yeah. Yeah, Newton's second
one. They look so cool when they're walking. What?
See there how they're like trying to run soon?
Get away, yeah.
Yeah.
Cause, oh, because he's trying to cut
yeah,
it.
Yeah, Hoshi's almost there.
So it says the roots are free.
Yeah.
He's not even trying. 개인기, I think, is a good word to know. 개인기 is like show off.
Skill
showing off skills
something
this, the
to
showing
show
off is implied yeah something to show off so and this is a noun so you can like on the shows they'll say like 개인기
보여주세요 개인기 할 줄 아는 거 있으세요 like do you have
do
any
do you have a 개인기 a skill you can show off it's usually like entertainment focused right?
yeah
it's not like hey what is your work 개인기
no
that would be weird. So,
like if they have keingi and then they showed their dance, that wouldn't be the keingi.
Oh, it has to be personal.
It has to be like something different from their.
Oh, entertain. That's wrong. Enter.
Entertainment.
I'm so off. Entertain.
Talent. I think talent. It could be. But talents are something that you're good at, right? 개인기 is something that you use talents to do something. So like,
It's like Seungwon's Wi-Fi, right? Like he's a singer and like an entertainer. So if he just like sang the song, it wouldn't be Kangi. But if he does that, then it's Kangi. Or like imitating someone, that's
Imitating
Kangi.
someone like Seungwon always like dances the girl groups, dance. That's part of Kangi. So he's good at dancing, like he uses his talent and skill, and
To
then
do
you,
something new. So it's not just skill. There's no English for Kangi.
it's different.
Oh, it's so dangerous. Be
I know.
careful.
재난 영화 스타일.
I mean, he wasn't even in.
Weasel.
What did he say?
Yabie.
Yabi? Like yapsa?
Ah, yapsape.
Yapsape. We have talked about this one in another game, but yapsahada is like annoying.
Yeah.
There's really so annoying. Many words for annoying. So many. Yes, okay. Wait, someone said like Jonghan's giraffe impression. Yes, that is Kangi. Have you seen it?
Giraffe? Out of all the animals,
it's
it has
so
giraffe.
funny. Yeah, it's so unlike him. No, not like that. He goes like
Interesting.
It's so funny. Okay.
He hasn't left.
Oh, he hasn't moved yet. So.
Yeah.
Everyone went in the classrooms.
Okay. 딱 걸렸어.
나 걸렸어?
나 걸렸어?
So funny. 걸리다. If you're talking, you're moving. He's so cute, he's explaining the rule. You got it? You can't move before I start singing.
I start move and then you move.
So funny. Wow.
Burn. Wow, I just thought of like all these games, like they actually haven't been able to play when they were young because they were so busy.
Well, they did when they were
I mean
kids.
A lot younger than that.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, okay.
They got to play these.
Yeah,
they're
okay.
Okay, they're okay.
Is it
Josh? So funny.
피든 말든.
피든 말든.
That is so funny. Okay.
This is kind of like an unfinished thing, right?
Yeah, 뭐 하든 말든.
피든
말든 나는 할 거 한다.
So 피다 is to bloom.
Mm-hmm.
And then the 마르다 means to not do something. To not. So it's all it says here is like to bloom or not, whether it blooms or not.
I don't care.
And then the implication is I don't give an F.
Yeah. Yeah. Can you write a little bigger?
Yes, I can. I will try.
Okay. Okay. Who's this? Can you guess?
I thought it was Shiva because he already had the umbrella.
Shiva's there.
Oh? Oh, 그러네. Oh. Hold on. Let's guess who it is. Well, she's already here. This seems like something he would do.
우지 있고.
정한's there.
도겸이 저기 있고. 어? 승구 아니야? 도겸이야?
I think that's 도겸. Okay, I think it's... It would be a miracle, but I'm gonna guess Mingyu.
누군지 모르겠어. 누구지?
아, 승철! Darn it, he was my other guess.
So funny.
Are they breaking actual students' umbrellas?
They're lying.
Is it like...
They say 콩벌레, but...
Is it 콩 like ball? Oh.
You know those little like bug that... Rolls up roly-poly?
Yeah, so in English, there are different names across, or like, at least in America, there are different names across the country. Mm. So they chose pill bug, which some people use, but there's also, I say roly-poly.
I think 쥐며느리 and 공벌레 are different type, but I'm not sure.
What is that?
There's 쥐며느리? Similar bug that if you actually make the ball out of it, they die.
Oh no.
But they look really similar.
Wait, 쥐며느리 sounds like mouse wife.
Maybe. Mouse.
Interesting.
Yeah, I don't know.
Interesting. Okay. Oh, I need to make bigger. Oh, 뒤에 번호에 나와. 아닌데. 번호에 맞춰. 아닌데. 아닌데. 누구 할 거 준비했습니다? We were all mimicking him.
Oh, smart.
Oh gosh.
Forgive me. 사자후 is a... So if you watch the like... What is the Shaolin? Shaolin soccer?
What is that?
So, they're like the kung fu skills. One of them is the sajahu, roar of a lion.
Oh, okay.
You shout with your chi out. So, like, it's a skill. But.
Our house is breaking
that's
down.
That's what he's doing.
I see. So, it's a kung fu skill to shout.
Yeah.
Interesting.
But if someone's like really shouting, then people say Sajahu.
It should have been Roar of the Tiger.
Shaolin Soccer is such a classic, yes.
Oh, wow. What? Is this a movie?
Yeah. It's pretty good.
Is it Chinese?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is it old? Sorry, I'm very curious.
It is pretty old. Like, how old is it? It's like 15?
I've never heard of it.
Yeah.
Cool. So cute.
Wow. Of course, Jonghan.
They're so cute.
What?
What the heck?
You can still tell who they are.
I know.
Oh wow, look at all the staff in front of the, the desk. So funny. Wait, hold on. 합류, join.
합류하다. Wow, there's already 400 people up.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Not too shabby.
Not too
Thank you, everyone, for supporting. It's not too shabby. It's
yeah,
great.
Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, this is a big achievement for us. All right. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
너무하다.
That's
it sounds weird. 너무하다.
너무?
I guess it's right.
To do too much.
Too much.
너무 is too much. You can use it by itself too. But
isn't it too much?
Like, too... Wait, why is there meat on his back?
That's kalbi.
Why?
So I think someone's exposing their spine in the back. So there's...
So they just threw it in there.
Yeah.
That's so funny.
So it's like 보호 차원. So to protect them.
That's so funny.
등갈비.
Oh, wait, no. It's not to be too much. It's to go too far.
Yeah. Yeah, that works.
Yeah. So it can be, like, funny like this in a kind of positive way, or it can be negative too, right?
Yeah, it can be negative, actually.
Why are you
like,
being so mean?
아, 진짜 너무하다. 어떻게 나한테 그럴 수가 있어?
Yeah.
You know, like, how can you do this to me?
Yeah.
너무하다.
So
yeah.
Either way.
But anyways, this is baby back rib, basically. So
this one?
Back rib.
Oh, so that's why they put the back.
Yeah.
That's kind of morbid if you think about it too much.
Yeah.
Okay, let's keep going.
Yeah.
It's kind of gross.
설국열차 아니야? 설국열차 스노우피어스 야 무화 구찌 했으니까 할 필요가
없잖아 맞추면 되잖아 아 이거 트래픽
번호이 나와
무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다 어 날라와 뭐라고?
해 왜?
무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다 코스와 무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다. 와. 잠만.
와.
아브나, 아브나.
Yeah, they're gonna get
dangerous.
아브나 is Japanese.
Oh my god, Uji looks so cute.
Oh, baby. Look at Dojo's face. 진짜 행복해 보여. It says going ending Jeju sound like it. Yeah, it's that. The same sound as the ending. Is what's Jeju like quality?
Material.
Material.
Yeah.
So it's going, ending, sound, material.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm not sure why they translated it.
Sounds
befitting.
Befitting?
I don't know.
You want to write that down? Jeju?
Jeju. Thank you. Material. I forgot. Why are you functioning better than I am right now?
I don't know.
I thought it would be you that's off, but it's me.
I feel a lot better than earlier.
That's great. Earlier, he couldn't move his arm. He was like, I need water.
Yeah.
So funny. I'm glad.
Thanks.
Yeah, it goes away pretty fast. Oh, so cute. Okay. I should have screenshot that.
He tried so hard.
Oh, 인기 일로 와.
인기 일로 와.
I love that they can all tell who it is.
무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다.
Nice.
무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다. 어쩌라.
어쩌라.
무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다.
Wow, it's good.
Yeah. 나 너무 믿어. That was so dramatic. 급성 우정. What's the difference between like 급성? What's the song? 급성?
급성? I don't know.
What 급성? Is the song? 한자가 있겠지?
Like 성격의 성 아닐까? 성질, 성격, 성정.
Q... I don't know.
I don't know. Sudden friendship it is.
급 Part definitely means sudden or like abrupt. Mm-hmm. The song, we don't know the song.
Song is like characteristic, maybe?
Yeah. I don't think it's that one.
No?
No.
I don't know.
We'll see.
Yeah.
But yes, 우정 is friendship.
Friendship, yeah.
Sudden. 우정. It's like he's suddenly acting like they're really good friends and being really dramatic.
Wow.
Wow. Wait, what?
He couldn't cut it.
Why did he say it? Wait, what? Didn't touch?
Like, Seung-gwan has to cut it?
Yeah, it did cut.
No, he tried to touch it, but then they just like...
Let go?
Yeah, let go.
Oh, wow, yeah. Seung-gwan's so moral. Oh, well, a stand-up guy. There we go.
He didn't even leave.
Wow. What?
With the buffering strut.
What does that mean? Can you explain that?
You know, like in streaming while you're watching YouTube video, for example, mm-hmm. there's a buffering because...
Like loading.
Yeah, buffering. Internet is slow, then the video has to load.
Uh-huh.
So he's stopping.
Uh-huh.
So there's a little bit of buffering.
What's 존재? Like existence?
Existence, yeah.
Okay, then strut is weird. Strut is a way that you walk. So it says like... I'm pretty sure it's I'm a model, but with some like buffering.
Yeah.
Easygoing, but with some buffering.
Yeah.
Got it. Yeah, I'm not sure why they changed it to strut. 존...
제.
제. 아, 제. Existence. 존재.
존재.
Sorry, my writing.
That's fine. Can still better than mine. Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Okay.
Yeah. Cute, Mingyu.
Cute!
Wow, he still has that baby face.
When he does this.
Yeah.
Like an umbrella. That's funny. That was good. 애매해 means like it's vague. 애매하다.
우리 조금씩 애매해.
Yeah, but the way he used it, he was saying like it's unclear whether you're cheating or not, whether this counts. And then the English said, Vernon, you're pushing it. Like you're pushing the line of what is legitimate. So
yeah.
That was a really good translation, I think. They're just protecting me.
Sorry, I don't know why I'm
laughing.
Not laughing. Coughing.
Coughing. I will take this time to... Wait, no, hold on.
득식을?
But... someone said they're gonna subscribe. Thank you so much. Please
Thank
subscribe.
You.
Please hit that like button. We hit 100 likes and we're almost at 500 viewers, which is amazing.
I know.
Thank you. Also, all of these videos will get uploaded to our YouTube channel, so you can go back and watch them anytime. And actually, we get a lot of viewers after the live is done, so if you are one of those people, thank you so much.
Yeah,
thank
you.
I hope you can join the next one.
Yeah, and yeah, you can feel free to leave any comments because I want to know what you're thinking.
Yeah, we see all the comments, so yes, thank you so much for those.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Tukshigur is the sound of like swarm.
Sorry, where? I was distracted by the hand so, like, on the butt. That was cute.
You like butt a lot, huh?
I don't. No. I just thought it was nice. It was affectionate. Okay. 득식을.
It's like mixture of some words. So like 우글우글, 바글바글, 드글드글. 득식을. It's like.
바글바글 is a really common one. I'll write it. Is that right?
바글바글.
So this is the sound of busyness.
Yeah. So like.
가야가야.
Like how people, if there are a lot of people in the street, you hear that like, you know, a lot of people talking.
Yeah, that word doesn't exist in English, so. Okay, I'm going to write busy with a Y. business, because if I write business, it sounds like a business, which is not what we're saying. The wind is insane right now.
Yeah. Anyways.
The trees are like...
Thank you for subscribing.
Thank you. Okay, and then so zugzugur.
So it's like mixture of some words like bagelbagel, duguldugul,
wagulwagul. So it's also the sound of...
Yeah, I would say so. So they just translate it as swarming, but...
Variation. Mm. Cool. So a place with many bugs? No, it's like lots of people, right? Is this one more swarming?
No, it could be bugs, like 바글바글, 벌레가 바글바글.
Oh, okay.
우글우글. So it's just like a lot of
swarming
things, like swarmed.
Swarming. In English, swarming is only for bugs.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's why I wasn't sure. You don't use, like, if you say it's swarming with people, it sounds negative. Mm. Like, you don't want them to be there.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Swarming, busy. Yeah.
Mm.
That kind of thing. Okay. Ready? So scary. He's good at freezing, we already know this.
Yeah.
Look at, wow. He didn't start singing though, does that count?
Wow.
He's so cute. Can you guys make cute poses? 손으로 다시
돌아가. 한진 선생님.
So funny. 손으로 다시 돌아가. So they said his personality is the opposite of the homeroom teacher because the homeroom teacher didn't care.
Yeah.
Like he just let stuff go.
수능 so. 했는데.
Yeah, oh, right.
He doesn't 수능 anymore.
Okay. 무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다. They're posing already. 무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다. The sound was so nice. Wow.
Wow.
I thought it was really funny. She was stretching. It's such a nose to give us stretching. That's the stretch I do every day.
Wow.
호시. 진호야 원우형 포즈 봐 원우형. Wait, he was doing.
What a, was that?
Hold on, he was. Wonu was doing a Taemin. Except he had fists. That's so funny. Okay.
He didn't even know.
Oh, I was in turn.
Bye.
Did you hear his laugh? Oh, he left.
Wow.
That's not smart. It's just sneaky. They look so good.
그놈.
어, 보노마 일로 와. 아, 그거구나. 어, 무궁화 꽃이 피었습니다.
재탕. 재탕하다 is like 재탕하다. Mm-hmm. Usually use it for like ingredients, like use ingredients,
reuse
ingredients. 재탕하다.
Mm. Uh-huh.
But it says just don't reuse the route.
What's 경로? Route.
Mm.
So 경로 route. 재탕. So 재 means like to reuse, mm-hmm. like 재활용,
mm.
recycle,
reuse.
Yeah,
reuse.
Yes.
And recycle. Then,
what's tang?
500 viewers! Yay!
Wow,
thank you.
Thank you all so much.
Wow, it's a record high.
Yes. Stay here. Okay, so 재탕. What was it? Reuse.
Reuse. Yeah.
Okay, and then this 니은 니은 means
no.
Like it's a no-no, so you can't do that.
Yeah, the name is no-no.
Yes, that is correct. Okay. Are they standing on... They're standing on actual students' desks. It's fine. I'd be it's honored. Fine. Not Dude. All of them would. I hope they cleaned it.
Is it route or root?
Is it route or root?
I heard both.
Yeah, both are okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. 둘 다 써요.
Did root. Someone ask?
Yeah.
아.
한국에서 router라고 하잖아요. Router.
That's router. You can't say router.
Yeah, so there's router, route, and then some people say root.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. 둘 다 괜찮아요. Mm. Yeah, there's a lot of words like that.
Mm. 재탕 means 다시 끓이는 거. 탕. 탕하다.
So it literally means reboil.
Mm.
But it's used like
reuse. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's interesting. Thank you. Someone asked, what's the difference between 경로 and 길? Road?
길, yeah, 길. There's also difference in route and street.
Yes.
I think that's what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Route is more like, it's not a physical thing.
A pathway
thing.
That you take.
It's like where you're going to go.
Yeah.
Right? So that's 경로. And then 길 can be the actual road or street you're
road,
walking
yeah.
on. Yeah. It's not more like a hypothetical, like the route, the places, the way you are going to go.
Yeah.
Yeah. A little bit different. The more advanced you get in every language, the more you'll find the, like, so many different words for the same concept.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that happens a lot. Okay. Oh, root in British English. Route, maybe in American English?
Maybe.
Interesting. I know, I don't want to play it. They all look so good.
I know.
Wonu especially. Wow. Killing it. Okay.
I originally wanted to talk about Geuneum.
Oh, that was a little while ago.
Yeah.
So, okay. What was it?
Geuneum.
I wrote a weird space.
Geuneum hada is like authoritative. Like, you have the figure of like seriousness.
Is that right? Authoritative?
mm-hmm.
Is that right?
I don't know.
I think it is. I got thrown off because I saw the word author and I was like, wait. Is that right?
I don't know.
I can't spell today. He looks really good.
I know,
too.
Right?
Okay, what does this say? 학생의
본분.
본분 충실이 뭐예요?
충실하다? It's like you're good at satisfying something. So like 학생의 본분 is 본래의 해야 되는 거. Like,
what's 본래?
본래 is like original. Book. Like,
oh, okay.
Actual.
Okay.
So, that's 본래.
I know.
A bug is 본래.
It sounded similar, but okay.
본분, so like, 학생의 본분에 충실하다 means like, you're supposed to be, you're doing what students are supposed to be doing.
Oh, okay.
So you're doing it well. So a true student. It works.
It's accurate. It's a little bit different.
Yeah.
So 충실하다 is to fulfill.
Yeah, fulfill.
A role.
Mm-hmm. Something.
The role. Good to know. Thank you. Okay.
Pizza boy.
Wait, did YouTube block Pizza boy?
Yeah, YouTube wanted to block it, so I allowed it. So no problem.
Did they think Pizza was a bad word? They were calling you. Something boy.
I don't know.
Pizza boy. That's so funny. Okay.
GPS. 와 수영 씨 어떻게
와 예쁘다.
무궁화꽃 GPS.
So funny.
무궁화꽃 뭐야? GPS.
뭐야? The horror music.
준비해요. 무궁화꽃 GPS. 무궁화꽃 GPS.
Wow. Good job.
조금 지문 인식. Did you see that?
Yeah. Did you see his hand? What was that?
부들부들.
So funny. Maybe he wanted to tickle him.
I won't say it.
I'm pretty sure that's what he was thinking.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure when it's just them, they do really weird stuff.
Yeah.
So he thought about it, and then he was like, oh yeah, I'm on
camera. He thought of it, I think. And then he was like, nope.
Pretty sure Hosh is the kind of friend who would do that.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes you just have weird friends.
It's also very cultural. Like in America, I wouldn't say everyone, but yeah. like Most guys dudes. Touching like other guys, it's like kind of forbidden. Like they really think it's like weird.
But everything like toxic masculinity we all know. Makes American guys think that like a lot of things are gay and therefore it's bad. I do think that culture's changing a little bit.
Yeah.
But in Korea, as you probably know from watching Going 17 and stuff,
boys yeah, them, are a lot them having more touchy. This too.
Yeah.
That's pretty normal.
I was saying just any there are just some friends who do that. Like I had friends who would do stuff like that. Mm. Yeah. I like how you all know without saying it. But then so the text says so 복근
abs
is abs. Mm.
My classmates sits on each other. Yeah. Pretty normal.
Yeah, it happens. And then what's jimun?
Jimun is the fingerprint.
Mm. Yeah, it's okay to be affectionate with your friends with consent. Don't bother them by touching them in ways they don't like, but yeah. Anyway, fingerprint. And then 인식 is like
recognize,
thank you. Mm. They're so funny. Okay. So cute. Yeah, I do want to say if your friends do that and you don't like it, talk about it. Consent is key. If you also think it's funny like this, then it's okay.
Yeah. 네, 사용한 우산은 촬영 종료 모두 정리하였습니다.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah, they made a mess of the umbrellas.
Hope you didn't break anything.
I'd be okay with being replaced. My umbrella being replaced because 17 messed my up. I'd be okay. Some people would not be.
Mm.
I hope those weren't individually owned umbrellas. I think schools just have umbrellas for students to rent,
really?
Right?
No.
I think my school had some.
나 때는 말이야 우산 없으면 비 맞고 다녔어.
그래? That's what I did. I just ran home.
Yeah,
anyway,
so
okay.
My school didn't have umbrellas too.
They did that during the ring ceremony? I didn't know that. Or I watched it a really long time ago, so I don't remember.
Oh my god, I'm gonna let this comment show.
Okay. Oh no. Oh. I know about that one. That was like a dance practice or something.
It's incredible how YouTube knows how to...
Yeah, they
filter
know.
This.
Anyway, let's keep going. All
let's
right, move
let's
on
go.
From this.
Oh, my God. Oh, my
So, the English is so much longer for a reason.
Interesting?
It's wu like not.
Mm.
So, interesting would be interesting, but the character wu.
자유로선 interesting.
The umbrellas?
Yeah,
so right? There's rental umbrellas. Yeah.
Not too shabby.
Not too shabby. Wu as a prefix means like negative or not. So you can add it in front of other words to make them negative. So they just stuck it onto an English word. So this is not a real word. It's to be funny. Yeah. Interesting.
Yeah, that's my favorite.
Sean does
I always
this all
do this.
The time. So, interesting is interesting. Interesting is you're going,
interesting.
I remember when you first told me that. Sorry, I just stabbed you.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Did
it's
it
fine.
Hurt?
No, it's okay.
I'm so sorry.
This is live, yes.
Yes, this is live. We are here right now.
Yes. 누군가 interesting? Maybe. 아닌 것 같아요.
아닌 것 같아요.
아, 모르겠어요.
The 문, 무궁화 is not the negative, as you know, because you were probably Korean, but I don't think it was that.
We'll see.
아, 그럴 수도 있지. 그럴 수도 있어. Okay. Cute. 저 안 looking?
정말 배우. 저 그런 말 안 했는데.
그럴 수가 있어요.
야, 진짜 이간질 쩔어. 야, 진짜 이간질 쩔어.
이간질. Drive a wedge?
It's not there, right? What's What is that?
이간질.
질. 뭐예요?
이간질 is like trying to make two people fight. I don't know what drive a wedge means.
It means like a wedge is like a block. So like, why are you trying to put something between us? But there's another way to say that in English. 뭐였지? Like trying to start a fight, trying to not fuel the fire. That's different. How do you say trying to get two people to fight?
That's what it is.
I can't remember.
Yeah.
무관심 맞아요. Right?
무관심.
무관심 means I don't have interest.
I don't think 무덤덤 is a prefix that's...
It's the same one. Now, that might be a different word.
Yeah.
To instigate. Thank you. Yes, that's what I was thinking.
Instigate.
Okay. Yeah. Also, someone... wow, so many instigatings. Thank you, everyone. Someone asked earlier if we do this live every week. Yes, we do. We work very hard to make sure that we are here every week.
Yeah.
Wednesday evenings, 8 p.m. PST, or Thursday, 1 p.m.
KST.
Yes. All right. Provoking. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think instigating a fight is good, too. Okay. But this is also okay.
가요. 저 많이
배고파.
가요. 저 많이 배고파.
소모주?
Somers?
What does that mean?
I don't know.
소모주?
Maybe a person?
If anyone knows what that one means, let us know. 뭐지?
Yeah, I don't know. Somers? Somers?
What? Who's that?
Maybe someone like that reads your mind or something
Somers?
Like that.
Somers? Huh, good to know.
I think Jeong-an knew by looking at the monitor. You know how like if you have a camera, usually there's a monitor.
Next to it?
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure he knew because Seung-won went,
yeah,
Taya. He would know. Oh, I love the way Anna says 뭐예요. It's so cute.
뭐해요?
Yeah. No, I said 뭐예요.
뭐예요?
Which is... What is that? What that?
영화에서 나온 character.
그렇구나.
Summers.
Thank
Interesting.
You.
Interesting.
All right, are we ready?
Yeah.
뭐야? 독심술 있어? 뭐야?
뭐야?
잔이로 할게요.
이거 속마음이 되는 거 같아. 아, 너 잠깐만 나와 볼래?
뒤에 민규. 근데 확실히 민규가 그 친구.
Wait, why is he laughing so hard?
민규가
그 친구. 무서워.
느끼하고 키 큰 친구.
느끼하고 키 큰 친구.
느끼하다. That's a good word too. 느끼. Are you okay?
I don't know why I'm.
What?
No, it's not that. It's like somewhere in the throat, not...
You okay?
Yeah. Okay. I'm sorry. I've been coughing
Don't be
and...
sorry. You worked hard to be on this live.
Yeah, that's true. True.
You're welcome. No. 느끼하다 means greasy. Like, literally. Like, a food can be 느끼한... 느끼한...
고기. 느끼한 고기. 피자.
Yeah.
피자.
I like 피자.
피자. Every time we say pizza, we have to say that. But you can also use it to describe people. So
yeah.
Cheesy is usually like a cheesy joke or something. It doesn't describe a person, but mukiada is like a gross, greasy person. They
yeah,
say a
some,
lot of cheesy
some
things.
People used to call me mukiada.
You?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Because you said a lot of cheesy things.
Thank you for subscribing, J-Hope.
Thank you. Wow, J-Hope
yeah,
subscribed
J-Hope's
to our channel?
But anyways.
Cringy, yes. That's another good word. Yeah. That's funny. Okay, are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
다 같이 한번 말해볼까? 하나, 둘, 셋. 민규.
Why are they so reluctant?
So cute.
Okay.
야, 돈까스 게임 해볼까?
돈까스.
What was that?
4명?
돈까스? 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 Why did they spell it like that?
I don't know.
돈까스.
돈까스.
맞지? Okay, so this is...
pork katsu.
Oh, yeah. Let me. I was going to write the Japanese.
Cutlet.
Pork cutlet. Which in Japanese is... 돈까스. Oops. Tonkatsu, which in Korean became tonkatsu. Mm. Yes. So this Korean one is from the Japanese word. And then they decided to write dongasu.
Dongasu.
I don't know why they did that.
I don't know.
Let's try the dongasu
game. I actually don't know what tonkatsu game is.
Wait, they spelled it differently. Dongasu. Is that why they spelled it like that?
Some places use dongasu. Some people say dongasu. Like, it honestly doesn't matter.
Interesting. Yeah. Okay. Either way, it is not the same as the Japanese, so...
Yeah.
Is it like... Taksang?
Is it this?
What are they doing?
What are you supposed to do?
I guess you just... Oh no!
재밌기 있어.
재밌기? What is that? Funniness?
So like, they made the 재밌게 into a noun. 재밌기.
Cool.
재밌기 있어 없어? 재밌기 있어.
Cool. So wait, I think the game is you just run and jump after one foot is in the circle and see how far you can get.
I don't know. I don't think it's about how far.
If anyone knows the rules because you watched it, let us know.
Yeah.
We don't know this game.
Camera 앵글 때문에 살짝 이동. Don gas.
Don gas. They're so cute.
You need to avoid the jumper. You're out of if they touch your feet.
You need to avoid the jumper. Which jumper? You have to eliminate others by touching their feet. Okay.
Okay.
You will get it as you continue to watch. Thank you. Okay.
So it's not a common
Thank
game.
Thank you, everyone.
보다 보면 이해하시죠? 저도 고생해서 처음 봤어요.
아, yeah. Okay.
Okay.
I thought we were just old. 가와이. Okay.
You can only move when gasu happens. So it's like a little turn.
If we kept watching for 1 second more, we would have started understanding the game.
Wow.
That's so
good.
You have to...
Wow.
Donkasu, gasu?
Are they doing it twice now? Oh yeah, because they finished one round.
You have to go back. 총소리잖아.
Cute.
Do you know why it's spacebar?
Spacebar 잘못 누름. No.
Usually in games, FPS or something like that, spacebar, first person shooter.
Oh, okay.
Spacebars are the jumps.
Oh,
so
okay.
Like you jump using spacebar. So accidentally
there
tap the spacebar.
There were some Neopets games where space was also jumping.
Gasu! Hey! Yeah,
you do it. 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 You do it.
형 두 배인데
지금 형 두 배인데 형 두 배인데 와우 지금 제자리 점수 몇 미터야? 마지막 연구를 여부르기 빨리 뛰기 Did he really do it? Oh my gosh, so close
갑작스러운 포도 생산? 돌아서 만든 포도?
Oh, that...
Is there a reference?
This is from GoSe. It's the Ghostbusters episode. Why do I not remember these things?
I don't know.
Our viewers probably remember it because they watch it at least twice. Because they watch it once and then with us.
Yeah.
But we are multitasking like crazy, so I forget everything that happened.
박박 웃겨. Do you see this like
high key hilarious?
이럴 때 점점 쓰는 점점 박박이 맞지요? That's like old people writing style.
They're like, is this the correct way to use 박박 with the like old smiley face
yeah.
style?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Huh? It's from Mousebusters. Mm. They were playing the orange game, but with grapes instead. Ah, 그거 있잖아, 그 오렌지 이렇게 아, 크게 하는 거.
아, 맞다.
근데 포도로 했나 봐.
아, 맞아. I see.
I'm guessing. Thank you, everyone. Mm. Okay. I thought 팍팍 was slang for 대박. So it is, but I mean, it's supposed to be, but 팍팍 might be like not real slang. It might just be like fake slang that the TV shows think is real slang that the kids say, but they actually don't. We don't know.
Actually, older people use more than younger people.
Puck, so it's not cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I see.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh yeah, he didn't even go in at all. Did you see that? You were funny, sit down.
Cute.
Okay.
또 어떻게 들어가?
우지 형 더 가려줘. 스크린에 스크린.
지나갈게.
포도 덩굴.
형 천장 조심해라 형.
웃길 것 같아. 오야야야.
He's so tall, careful of the ceiling.
진짜 재미없었어.
불합격들입니다.
진짜 재미없었어.
차라리 편집해주세요.
진짜 재미없었어.
진짜 재미없었어. 진짜 재미없었어.
차라리 편집해주세요.
야 이게...
편집해주세요.
Hold on.
진짜
재미없었어.
차라리 편집...
아, mean get out.
야.
예, 예.
편집해주세요. 야 이게 긴장감 되게 있다.
잠깐만 한 번에 1번. 돈! 가스! 가스!
오!
That was close.
청춘!
Okay, 돈, 가스!
오, 청춘! 맨발이야! 와!
이거 맞아!
봉산 탈출! That's so funny.
Is that like a traditional dance?
So it's like in Korea there's traditional masks you mm-hmm. wear. And then 봉산, I think it's area. They have their own way of doing the dance, mask dance. You know, like in China, they have the lion mask mm-hmm. thingy. The in Korea, there's like not group of people, but in one lion, they're like individuals with masks, yeah. and then they just like dance like that.
Yeah. So. 탈 is mask, right? At first, I thought 탈출, but that's different.
탈출.
Mask. But like the masks you wear for like a cold or for COVID are called mask.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tar is like the traditional
the
mask.
The full face
yeah.
mask.
And then chum is dance. Yeah.
Member is.
Member.
That's so funny.
And then the hold on. And then it said osu, right?
Yeah.
Did you see it?
Dreams it. That is so funny.
So funny. So, 얼쑤. Is this right? The spelling?
얼쑤. Yeah.
얼쑤. So, this is like a chant, like a sound you make when you're doing like the traditional dances, but they mm-hmm. use it in K-pop songs recently too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's called 추임새.
추임새. 아이.
아이.
추임새. So, these are like chants. Right? Chant?
I don't know.
Shout?
Shout?
Chant has a little bit of that, like, exotic vibe where it's, like, mm. white people being, like, oh, they are chanting something we don't understand. Mm. So it has that tone. Mm. That's why I don't love it. So maybe shout.
I see.
It
was
so this
BTS
is the,
idol.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So 추임새... The word makes me laugh because do you all remember that video in the anniversary when they were planning it? And then Seungwon's like, 너는 까먹고. And then, yeah, Vernon's like, and then And 승건's like, 너 추임새 하냐?
추임새 넣냐?
넣냐?
추임새를 so, 넣다 or 추임새 하다라고 하나? 추임새 넣냐?
Forget what he said. But he was telling Vernon, like, are you doing, like, chants right now?
Yeah.
Like, putting down a beat?
Yeah.
Kind of thing. So, yeah. That's how I memorized 추임새.
Mm.
So, that's how I remember
I see.
It. Our cheerful tradition.
흥겨운 우리네 전통. So funny.
Very cute. He's so happy. Yes.
얼씨구 좋다.
Yeah, exactly. Yes. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
잠깐만요.
That edit was so good. Wow. Oh. 대박. Spider-Man. Break it out.
What?
들어가야 돼. 가스. 가스. They're so cute. 오.
나이스.
상이
네 명
남았는데 상이 세 명 하자.
So fun. 돈 가스. 돈 가스. Can I pause it?
Yeah.
Okay, someone asked. This is a good question. Is the intro for Fearless also 추임새? Because I don't think so.
No.
So 추임새's specific sounds
that someone else does.
Or isn't it like already established Korean sounds?
Yeah. So like
or and other ones.
Usually 추임새 is used in 창. So it's a type of it's a genre in Korea.
A genre of music.
Yeah, genre okay. of music. So. There's a.
Is it 찬?
창.
창. 찬은 디노지. 창.
I mean, that's a how you sing, but in 판소리 you 창. So
okay.
there's main singer usually.
A woman.
Are they? Actually, I don't know. But there's main singer.
Yeah, I don't. Think
and then
so.
There's a person that. Plays like instrument like a drum or something
mm-hmm.
and then when they sing something they go like osu jota you know
to match the beat
yeah
so 추임새 is not just any kind of shout or like eh, yeah yo o any of those it's like a specific set of sounds mm-hmm. used in 판소리 right
yeah
so let's change can I change it to
판소리 yes
How do I spell 판소리? 판? 아, 감사합니다. 판.
소리.
소리. I like did the drum thing once, the little one.
Yeah.
And the I don't remember the names anymore. It was like a gong, but it's not a gong.
꽹과리.
Yeah. I was the person who did it, and then my arm's like, yes.
Yeah.
How about in home run when Vernon says, 얼씨구, 철씨구?
절시구.
철시구.
절시구.
절시구.
Yeah. 철시구 아니고 절시구.
절시구. So yeah. they spelled it right.
응.
That's 추임새, right?
Yeah. I think so.
맞아요.
응.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sean's gone.
돈을 이렇게 밟았잖아.
아니 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 금 밟았어.
나도 안에 들어온 거
밟았네.
형은 진짜 아예 안 들어갔어.
아예 안 들어.
겸상.
들어온 거 같았다니까. 형은 진짜 아예 안 들어갔어.
아예.
겸상.
겸상 is usually when you eat together using the same table.
음. Is it a play on his name right now?
Maybe a pun because 겸.
Yeah.
What is a feigning?
Feigning is faking.
Mm.
Eat together at the same table. So that caption's kind of different too.
Yeah. 세븐틴이 신나는 노래 라이브 할 때 넣는 것도 추임새 같아. Yeah. So like when they, you know, in concerts, Power Love, they go like, yeah, you know, sometimes in the
oh,
side.
Oh wait, in Rock With You? Would that be 추임새?
Rock With You.
Huh!
Yeah. Yeah. The, yeah, I think that qualifies as
oh,
chimsa.
Then it's different from my definition. Okay, so any shouting in between beats counts as chimsa. It doesn't have to be the specific
too,
words.
It's too enhanced.
Got
it. The song, yeah.
But the eh, yeah, yeah, oh doesn't work because that's like part of the intro. It's not like in between beats.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
So I was defining it a little bit wrong earlier.
Yeah.
Now we all know. Thank you.
Cool.
Thank you. 감사합니다. Okay. 돈? 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 Wait, 돈 means weird? 돌은?
돌은?
돌? 돌은?
도, you know, like 도라이? 돌은 사람?
Like a crazy person?
Yeah, so 돌은. It's not a real word.
I see.
Yeah.
So...
Yeah.
돌고 도는 동그스게.
Yeah.
Is this like spinning it through the translators? So in Korean, the word 돌다 can be used in so many different ways. 돌다 means to turn. Right? So you can say to turn the translating app. 번역기.
돌이다.
번역기를
돌리다.
돌리다.
That's so interesting.
Yeah, to turn the translating app. So it means, like, it's used a lot for machines.
I think 돌리다. It's because they had to crank it a long time ago.
Old
like
machines.
Yeah, they had to crank it.
Yeah, so it literally means, so if you want to say I'm going to use the translator app, you would say to turn the...
translator.
Translator. But this sounds like a person. Turn the translator. So I'm gonna do app. Yeah, so they're talking about like just like spinning things, spinning words through the translating app and seeing what happens, what shows up. Yes, okay. So,
배.
배 has a lot of meanings. 배, the same spelling, right?
Yeah.
Can mean tummy.
Pear.
Stomach. It can mean pear. It can also mean...
Ship.
Boat.
A boat or a ship.
Boat or ship. Many, many meanings for 배. Yes. Hi, thank you so much for joining. If it's your first
time. Thank you.
Time. Also, thank
There's
you
so many.
Anytime.
Yeah. First joiners today.
Yeah, thank you.
If you haven't subscribed, please... Subscribe now and then hit
yeah.
that like button.
Yes. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Look at how happy he looks.
Some joke.
So funny.
So I'm so happy.
I go.
Wow, he's so good though.
Yeah, they're dancers. It's a, so they were saying thank you, 감사.
기억시옵.
Yeah. They were saying thanks for like letting them go through even though they broke the rules. And then Hoshi went like this because he was balancing. But you bow in Korea if you're saying thank you.
Mm.
Right? So it said like thank you, 2-2, because the 2-2 means it's happening again. So hold on. Will we get to see it? Did I go back?
No.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Ah! I went too far. So cute! So the 2-2. Or like 3-3-3-3 just means like same thing again. So we're
thank
explaining
you for subscribing.
This again. So it's like 2-2-2-2-2-2. Yes. Thank you. Okay, ready?
Gatsu!
Oh, that was painful. Yeah, they can't hurt their feet.
Yeah.
No, they really shouldn't hurt their feet though.
Oh.
Oh. The music. What are you doing? Oh, dangerous. Yay. He's horangi and then he's spider.
Yeah. Good for him.
Okay.
What is tara?
I think it's talak.
Talak?
Pretty sure. How do you spell it?
Talak.
Talak means like you're out.
You're out.
Out of the game. Disqualified's a little bit different. It's out.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Disqualified is like you did something bad to be kicked out.
Mm. Okay.
You're not qualified anymore. You're
nice.
Disqualified. But out is just you lose. Mm. Yeah.
마지막 한 명. 볼.
어디로 갈까?
몸이 잡으러 가. Let's go catch a spider. 가스!
잠깐만요.
Oh, he's gonna
get it. Oh! Okay.
Oh, are they back? What happened? Oh my gosh, they look so good. Wait, I missed it.
Who fell?
Oh, so these two
top three people won. Yeah. So they're out next game.
They all look so good today.
I know, right?
Everyone.
The suit. 교복.
It's not just the kyobok. Like, their makeup looks good. I don't know.
The lighting is good, too.
Also, they're
inside.
Happy. Oh, yeah. The lighting.
Yeah.
The light from outside. Yes. Look how pretty he looks. Oh, my goodness.
That's the district. He's still not wearing it.
Wow! He almost got both feet.
Wow.
That was impressive. Everyone's clapping. Job well done.
Wow.
So cute. So cute. Someone said this episode makes me want to go to a Korean high school, which is a sweet sentiment, but Korean high school is really, really hard.
It's somewhat depressing.
It's really, really hard. They, in Sean's generation, they used to be at school from like 8 a.m. to like 1 a.m.
No, I went to school at 6:30.
Oh my god.
First class started at 6:30. That was like extra classes you can sign up for, but I was a student lead.
Uh-huh.
So I was forced to go.
From 6:30 to?
Yeah, to
like midnight?
Two-ish, 1 to 2.
2 in the morning.
Yeah, so basically.
That's 4 hours to go home and sleep.
Yeah.
Like not. I
yeah,
can't
it was
crazy. Even comprehend.
It was
how
really hard.
Bad that is for your brain.
Yeah.
But there are a lot of fun things too. Like as a teacher, I did not study there, but like because they're struggling together so much, they do bond.
They bond
really
yeah.
strongly.
I think things are changed also.
Yeah,
like
none
every,
of my students stayed that late.
Every
at
time
school.
The government changes, they have different like format of like 입시. What is 입시?
Entrance exam.
And
system?
Like way of. Entering a college,
mm-hmm.
so they had different. They have different system every like government.
Yeah.
So, yeah, for
every,
my
like,
generation,
government?
Yeah, they try to put down a lot of hagwon. Like they try to stop students going
hagwon,
outside school.
Oh, I see. So it was like an opposite approach. So hagwon is the private academies.
Yeah, private academies.
So yeah, my students in Korea tended to. We had school from 8:30 to like 4-ish was the set time, and then a lot of them would leave to hagwon private academies where they would stay like maybe around the same time.
Yeah, but my time they really try to kill the academies, private ones.
They cracked
so they
down
wanted
on
the student to stay at school instead of going somewhere else.
I see.
So that's
yeah.
why
it is in a way it is different culture. It's like a way to like protect students and keep an eye on them and make sure they're safe because their parents are busy and stuff, but I think it's too much.
Yeah, it's too much.
It's too much.
Yeah.
Anyway, yes, okay, let's keep going.
Gas.
So cute.
Oh. Gas.
Oh, he slipped. Wow.
Almost.
No, he got it.
He got. Oh, he did. 과외는 뭐라고 불러요? Tutor.
What did it say? 과외?
과외는
아 과외.
It's like private tutor.
저도 했죠 과외. 한국에서는 안 했어요. I didn't break the law.
Oh sure.
I didn't.
I didn't even know.
과외 is tutor. So yeah, some students also hire private tutors, and I think it's really interesting. In America, usually your tutor comes to your like family room, and then you work together with other people like supervising. In Korea, they like go in your room and you close the door, or you meet at a cafe where it's like super loud. Both of those were very surprising to me.
Pretty normal to me.
Different
so,
culture.
Yeah, I studied with my 과외선생님, like teacher, mm-hmm. come to my room, and then it was really
house,
like
right?
private space. Yeah. And then,
that is mind-boggling to me. I hope the students are safe.
Yeah, I think, yeah, some stuff might
some have happened. Stuff happens, yeah. But a lot of them are meeting in cafes too, which is the opposite. I feel like it's really loud and distracting. I don't know. Anyway, okay.
Yeah.
Are we ready? Mm. Oh no!
돈 이제 무서워 이 사람.
돈?
얘 어떻게 공격할지.
The sorry, hold on. I'm going back a little. When it said Vernon's not a personal, hold on. It's not his personal concern. I personally think this should be translated more like it's not my problem.
Yeah.
So it's
not
funny.
Not my business.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not my business sounds like I don't care. It's not my problem also sounds like that. Hmm. It's different.
Yeah.
Okay.
돈.
돈. 무서워 이 사람.
얘 어떻게 공격할지 예상이 안 나.
주인공이다 오늘.
돈가스의 남자.
Man of 돈가스. Main character. Oh, oh my god.
하나 했어.
돈? 돈?
들어가!
와, she looks so pretty.
이제 안 가져. 이제 테이프가 별로 없대.
테이프가 별로 없대.
가스, 가스.
So, tape means like...
Oh.
Yeah, film.
But then they're saying it is the
digital
era. It's the digital
era. Doesn't matter.
가스, 가스.
돈, 가스.
That one time, Mingyu, like in the V Live, Mingyu was like, "Who's next?" And then someone was walking, and then Mingyu was like, "Hey!" And then I was like, "That's Vernon."
Yeah. You know them so well, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mingyu is like talking to the camera. He was like, "Okay, who should I pass it to?" And then someone walks by, and he's like, "Hey!" And we knew who it was.
It's so funny.
Gus. Gus.
Oh. 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 The way he pushes his glasses is so nerdy.
I love that.
Bye.
제발 제발 제발.
가스.
어, 두 명 죽이려고 그랬다. 돈.
어. 어디로 가는 거야?
가스 가스 가스인가?
아니야, 운동을 다 못 한다니까 저렇게.
어, 와우.
빠져줘야 돼,
가스. 멀리 내보내 번호
멀리 내보내
멀리 내보내 멀리 내보내 오히려
잠시만요
어차피 가스
무척 친해지
Oh, that's the new approach
너무 잘해요?
너무 잘해요?
옆돌기 가능해
So cute
오야 물구나 제발 물구나
They're so flexible
I know You have to be 안녕하세요
말고 방어 없어.
오!
대박! He probably didn't want to step on the camera.
Yeah.
He was like, oh no. Oh.
Wow.
Wow. 진짜 잘했다.
엄청 좋아하는데?
Wow. 원우 got out first earlier.
일찍 죽은 3명이 매점 내긴 거죠?
맞아요. 돈 가스
멀리 갔는데 너무
가스
오 안 외쳤다
돈 안 외쳤다
어
아 돈 가스
가스
응 가스
돈 가스
선발 받는데 오
Is this like a championship game?
The no the
winners
last no the failures
Oh the failures
yeah.
Wait hold on I gotta pause on that Wow
잘생겼다.
우와.
돌면서 와야 되는 거야 이제.
어떡해.
어 밟았어.
아야야야 이제 안 돼.
왜 왜 안 되면?
야.
어.
돈 가스 밟은 거냐?
굉장히 인정이 됐나 했지.
가스 한 번 더.
한 번 더 했어.
한 번 너네 다 죽었어.
너네 다 죽었어.
나 알사 안녕. 나 알사 안녕.
와우.
He's just chilling.
오.
오. So funny.
서로 빌자, 서로 빌자. 가스.
한 번 더.
가스.
오케이.
돈.
와, 치열하다.
Oh, it looks so painful.
가스.
Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Was that a face?
Oh. Yeah.
On. I got distracted by the face. They're so cute. What the heck? Aww. 오늘 다 행복한 세븐틴.
Wow.
Are you allowed to do that?
반칙.
그건 줘야 되니까.
반칙, like rule breaking?
Yeah, it's against the rule. Violation of the rule.
Let's do that. Rule violation. Mm. Yeah.
Thank you for subscribing.
Thank you.
Might be my coworker, but
thank you.
이건 되지.
돈.
어, 야, 큰일 났다. 밀지 마. 우리 서로 같이.
Wow, they look so pretty.
아이고.
아이고.
우리 한 명 남았어.
여기 이 셋 중 한 명만 살아남는다.
Wait, did he lose because he moved?
응.
Oh, okay.
와, 여기서 온다.
보 하는 순간.
아이고, 보.
Didn't mention he go after the loser.
왜 쳐도, 왜 쳐도.
강군 무. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm not sure.
It's okay. It's okay.
We should have switched places.
괜찮아, 괜찮아.
I do a lot of like knocking into your shoulder, yeah. I realize.
괜찮아.
Does everyone know Kalguma? I've talked about this before. So, Kal is knife.
칼처럼 날카롭게 잘 맞는 군무.
Yes. So, knife dancing.
Group dance.
Meaning it's like sharp moves together.
Yeah, together. Right? They match sharply.
Yes.
Sharply? Is that a word?
I'm just going to write knife dancing and you'll all know what that means because we explained it.
Yeah.
Right? Yes, okay.
Scripted.
Scripted.
못 갈 것 같은데? 딱 좋은 그림 뭔 줄 알아? 손 밟고 미끄러져서 엉덩이를 떨어지지. 딱 그 그림이거든?
오! 야, 가스, 가스, 가스.
와.
이거 잡아줘.
가스, 가스. 이거 잡아줘.
가스, 가스, 가스.
가스.
네. 아, 이 정도는. The
music. 가스. 가스.
잡았잖아. 와.
아이고. So they have to buy.
한 명 정하든
Good job.
아, 난 개인적으로 지수가
Now it's gonna be one person.
돈.
Oh, they're gonna play against each other now? Now it's like the championship
They're gonna pick one.
Game.
Yeah.
돈,
Loser.
가스. 돈, 가스.
안전지.
돈.
The camera though.
안녕하세요.
자, 먼저 좀 한 명이 가.
아. 잘 가.
민규.
Wait, why he lost? Because
yeah.
he moved?
Yeah.
His face.
Did you hear it?
한 명이
가.
아.
어?
잘 가. Did you see that?
Yeah, the 잘 가 from last week.
Yeah.
I want to use that. I'm going to screenshot 잘 가 and
so
use
funny.
it.
So funny.
안 돼.
매주 한
민규 끝.
So, the English said Mingyu will treat us to snacks, which is a complete sentence, but what Seungwon said was 매점 민규 끝. 매점 is
like a little store in school.
School store, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Store. Goodbye, and then he said, Mingyu, good, end. It's over, it's finished.
Yeah.
It's so funny.
His
legs are for so long.
I know.
What the heck?
He's doing that, like splitting his leg, and
he's the same height as everyone.
And like everyone. Ah. Wow. Impressive. Are we gonna see the Sunsang game again?
They're so cute. And Davis school store. The little what was that? Excuse me?
What? My what?
What?
What is this? Why? What?
What is happening?
The translation team must have.
Okay, okay. What was the Korean? Gorji?
I don't. What?
He said gorji. Gorji. Okay, how do you spell?
Timmy, Timmy.
He did not say booby, booby.
Yeah, he didn't.
Timmy, Timmy. Okay, 골치.
골치.
Is this right? 골?
어, 지.
치 or 지?
I'd say 지.
지?
지읒, 지읒, 이.
이거?
어.
This means last, right?
Yeah, the last person.
It's like in a race or like a game. 어. The last.
The loser. Loser of the loser.
Yeah, loser of losers. How did this happen? I do not know.
Booby, booby.
This is so wrong. 한국 사람들.
한국 분들.
아나?
부비가 뭔지 아세요?
부비가.
승가, 승가.
승가, 승가.
승가, 승가.
왜 이렇게 된 걸?
What the?
There's no explanation. Was it supposed to be Bobby? But that doesn't make sense because 꼴찌 just means last. So it should have been translated like. And then itching is nickname.
Yeah, it could have it like it would have been better even to say like loser, loser, you know.
You're a loser, right?
What?
How did this happen? According to oh no, according to Google, booby can be a stupid or childish person. That might be true because the word boob means tibbies, but like if you just throw a booby booby into here, it just sounds like he's acting like
yeah.
a middle school child.
Yeah, interesting.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah,
yeah he said last place.
He did say
he
last
was like,
place.
Oh, you're last place. Haha.
But this anyways.
Is incorrect. He did not talk about the cousins. So funny. Okay. Blood is intern striking again. The other translations were really good. That's why it threw me off. Like the one about like you're pushing it, Vernon. That was perfect, spot on. I'm not sure how this happened.
Yeah, okay. Goche is last place.
Oh my gosh, so funny. Okay. Oh, my head hurts from laughing so hard from that.
전설의 이 성희야 뽕 뽑았네.
야 그래도 얘들아. 오늘 처음 만났는데 같이 너무 재밌게 놀아서 좋다.
야 베프가 된 느낌이야 얘들아.
네 오늘 학교 끝날 때까지 선생님 안 오시는 거야?
그러니까. 어? 오늘 배 아파 보이는데?
오늘 배 아파?
근데 명호랑 준이가 있었으면 더 좋았겠다.
아 준이랑 명호 같이 했었어 진짜 재밌었겠다.
근데 선생님 왜 이렇게 안 보이시는 거야?
그러니까.
찬아 배는 좀 어때?
아니 근데
봐라
좀.
아!
So like, so you usually say like 두통, 치통, you know.
통 means pain.
Pain, ache. So like 두통 is a headache. Mm-hmm. 치통 is like teeth, toothache.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's 눈치통.
So 눈치 remembers like the ability to like read other people's emotions or like the vibe of everyone else. So it's like pain from. Being able to read what they want from
yeah.
them. Yes.
Hoshi was writing something. I didn't see it.
Bebuna.
Bebuna.
Goodness.
야 그렇게 먹으니까 그렇지.
진짜.
얘들아, 선생님 오시면 말 좀 해줘. 맞아. 좀 말 좀 해줘.
so funny.
달려갔어.
학교 생활하니까 이제 졸려진다.
아 이제 슬슬 학원 갈 때다 학원 갈 때.
Oh, there it is. 학원. We were talking about. So yeah, sometimes it is translated as cram school, but we don't really call them either of those in the U.S. Usually we just call it like after school class or after school program, things like that. So we don't really use cram school or academy.
I see.
In America.
There isn't much academy system, right? Like there's some like Korean area, but
there are more like
tutors.
Like tutors are like after school support for kids whose parents are working and stuff like that, but it's less academic focused. Korea there's hagwons for everything.
Yeah.
Like
you have coding hagwon.
There's coding hagwons here too. You can find like hagwon for like flower arranging this one specific type of flower. Like really, really specific things.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, let's keep going.
We hit 2 hours before. Two hours and 5 minutes, so
yeah.
It's not the record.
But let's keep going.
Yeah, we'll see.
선생님 오셨다. 선생님 오셨어, 선생님.
오, 쌤.
자생?
있었어?
네, 선생님. 어디 계셨던 거예요?
너희들 뭐래도 난 그러려니 하는 거야. 뭐했어, 그동안?
오늘 엄청 재밌는 게임 엄청 많이 했어요.
그랬어? 공부했어요.
그랬어?
공부했어? 네. 거짓말 많이 늘었어. 우리가 이렇게 재밌게 놀았으면은 짝꿍을 정해야 돼.
아, 짝꿍이요? 어,
지금 자리가
정해지겠지. 네, 네.
아마 각자 원하는 짝꿍이 있을 거야. 그럼 번호 순대로 내가 물어볼 테니까 그 자리에 앉으면 돼.
네,
알겠습니다.
네. 최승철.
네.
누구랑 짝꿍 하고 싶어?
저 여기 있고 싶어요.
아 정한이 짝꿍으로?
네.
어, 오케이. 정한.
저는 호지한테 가보겠습니다.
야 어디가?
정한아 일로와. 네 저는 호지한테 가보겠습니다.
So cute.
사실 너랑 하고 싶었어.
정한 아 sounded really weird for some reason. I just figured out.
어?
형이잖아.
어.
He doesn't usually say 정한아.
Oh, I hated Kuman as a kid.
someone asked, are cram schools required in Korea? Like social pressure wise, yes.
Parents get pressured by other parents.
Yeah, but it's not required. Like I knew some students who academics were not their main focus. If their parents were understanding, they were able to go do other things.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But also a lot of those kids not focused on academics will go to cram schools for other things.
Yeah.
Like there's makeup hagwon.
Yeah, there's singing.
Singing hagwon. Yeah. So someone usually ends up They'll usually end up at some kind of hagwon, but not always academic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So in Korea, I thought Kumon was Korean, like Kumon 선생님, but apparently it's Japanese.
Pretty sure it's Japanese.
Kumon.
But I haven't looked it up. It's also global, apparently.
Yeah, we have Kumon like hagwon
around here.
Here
too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Interesting.
I didn't go.
I used to do 재능 교육. Don't like it.
Is that the hagwon name?
No, it was a paper. You get the paper delivered to you, and then you have to do it.
Oh, you have to do it at home.
And then the teacher will come to me and then do the checkup and stuff.
I see.
Yeah.
Cool. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Are we ready?
Mathematics. I did Chinese characters. 한자.
You did.
And 눈높이.
나 까먹었어?
I used to know a lot more than other students. And then in high school, I lost my interest in memorizing more. So I started losing all the Chinese character.
I see. Memory. Those are really important though. It's fun to know them.
Yeah, I think in Korean it's really important, but a lot of people make new words now anyway, so.
That's true.
Yeah.
Yes, okay.
지수!
지수!
도겸이
형이
지수!
어,
도겸!
지수야!
나도 너랑
하려고
그랬는데
지수야!
지수야!
Oh. So cute!
아싸!
순영이는 어디 갈 거야?
저요? 어.
시계 받았으니까 딴 데
우아해
우아해
먹튀 뭔지 알아?
우아해
왜? 먹튀?
어 먹고 튀다.
What is the eat and run? That's not the word though. What
eat
is
and
it?
Run?
No. You eat and then you don't pay. Oh my gosh, what is the phrase? I can't English.
Yeah, that's what it is. You eat and then you don't pay for it.
So 먹다 is eat. 튀다?
튀어. Like run away.
Run, eat and run. Oh my gosh, dine and dash. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Eat, run.
Yeah, dine and dash.
Thank you so much. I can't English anymore.
Wow, so many people know it.
You guys are the best.
Wow.
Okay.
야, 너 내 시계 내놔.
안 돼, 저 쓰는 게 아니죠.
So cute.
저는 순간이 옆이요.
치르. 아, 맥주 맛있겠다.
어느 순간이 뽑은 거야?
I like how Sungwan was like, what?
What? Really?
And then he's like, oh, hey.
그러면은 지훈이는 어떻게 거기 있을 거야?
저는
어, 좋아. 좋아, 좋아.
권순이 형 너 잘 봐라, 이제.
아침 드라마.
너 진짜 잘못한 거야, 뭐야? 너 진짜 잘못한 거야,
뭐야? 좋아해. He
so
wrote
red.
호랑이.
You just realized that. Look how red he got because he kobicked in front of everyone. Hold on, I gotta watch that again. That was so cute. He's turning red already. This is so cute. So red.
지훈아, 너 얼굴이 왜 이렇게 빨개지는 거야?
창피해.
귀여워.
보호주의보.
성민이.
저는 지수랑 앉으려고 처음부터 생각하고 있었습니다.
아 진짜? 네. 어, 그러면 너희들은 정해졌네.
네.
네. 좋아 좋아.
Girl, together.
지금 찬이 똥 깔아 갔는데. 찬이랑
잠깐. He blurred it out, but he still said it.
찬이 똥 깔아 갔는데.
So funny.
저는 찬이 똥 깔아 갔는데.
It's so gross.
Look at the Mingyu.
Of course, it's Mingyu.
Look how they like didn't even try to blur it. It's like so funny. Whatever.
네, 회사 가면 찬이랑 짝꿍할게요.
찬이는 원하지 않는 것 같던데. 괜찮겠어?
괜찮아요.
그래 그래 알겠어 일단. 승관이는?
저는 저를 선택해 준 원우에게 너무 감동받아서.
어 그러면 짝꿍이
여기만 짝이 정해졌어.
새 짝꿍이 정해졌고. 그럼 우리 정하기 끝에 한 소리.
나도 선생님한테 나가 뭐야?
American style.
No. This really bothers
yeah.
me. Okay, so na is informal
me.
For me or I, right?
Yeah. So you so two elders, you have to say 저는
formal.
Yeah. Instead of 나.
So it can be confusing because if you're talking to your friends, you'll say 나는.
Yeah.
But then if you're looking at the teacher, or if he just talked to you, you have to say 저는. Mm. But he said 나.
Hi. I don't know. It's so funny. I'm sorry.
Hi. But then, like, this is a thing in Korea where they think like anything carefree or like not formal is American, and that's not true. Like, as you all
there
probably
are different
know,
forms of. Formality.
Yeah, for English speakers, we all know there are different formalities in English too. It's just not specific words or like sentence endings. So this bothers me a little bit, but it's a common joke.
나도
아마
나가 뭐야?
K-confusion. K-confusion.
그러다니에 나는 괜찮아.
It's also I don't like this.
What is this picture?
I don't know. Why is that American?
Pacific. I don't know.
I also don't love this joke because it's like used
assuming
with Vernon.
Yeah.
But he's as Korean as they are.
Yeah.
And like no one in the show actually said like, oh, you're so American for doing that. But then like the editors added it in. Don't love it.
Maybe they'll see it.
Yeah, we'll see. Let's see.
저도
oh yeah, they don't see it.
찬이가 인기가 많네.
찬이 좋아요.
정한이 짝꿍이 없어.
저는 아까 저를 골라준 쿤스랑 앉아볼게요.
저는 우주랑 앉고 싶습니다.
그러면은 한 명이 이거 좀 애매해지는데.
그러네요. 한 명이 못하는 거 아니에요?
So it was like 바다같이 마음이 넓다. So it was.
Oh, his heart is.
So it was like his heart is like.
Open.
Open?
Yeah.
You would say open.
Open heart, yeah, like open-minded.
Heart, open-minded, yeah. So
picture symbolized a pacifist, maybe. Yeah, I think that works too.
Yeah,
yeah.
I don't know.
I thought it was like there's oceans in America.
I don't know. Or like 아니겠지. Pacific Ocean. I don't know.
그러려니 해야지.
그러려니 해야지.
짝꿍을 정했으면은 중요한 반장을 정해야 돼.
반장. 오늘 촬영 다 끝났는데 반장 정.
I know my dog.
마지막에 나한테 인사를 격려할 수. 있는 아
엔딩 엔딩
그럼 그럼
투표로 할까요?
투표 이거 써야지.
아 그래. 어.
광고주님.
자.
이거 써야지.
솔직하게. 정말 난 이 사람에게만큼은 짝꿍을 아니 저 반장을 꼭 시켜주고 싶다.
네, 저도 종이 주세요.
어 그래.
혹시 우리 중에 반장을 안 하고 싶다 있어? 후보에서 빼게.
저요.
저요.
에스쿱스 정한 빼고 투표해.
자 앞에
사람. I like how they're the actual leaders.
모아서 좀 모아서.
아 제가 왔다 갔다 계속 하고 싶었어요.
그래요?
정한아 내 것도 그러면.
정한아 내 것도.
야 건우 씨 너는 네가 해.
자 그러면은 지금부터. 아무 의미 없는 반장을 정해보도록 하겠습니다.
서기 해도 될까요?
어 그래 네가 서기.
어, 부석이.
제가 할게요 권석이.
부석이.
부석이.
아 죄송합니다.
이찬.
와 야 찬이 없는데도 뽑혔네.
찬이가 인기가 많아.
역시.
찬.
오.
감사합니다.
They just wanna see how.
Did you see that? He was like, they... oh wait, that's not me.
They just wanna see how Chan has to work with
both roles.
Yeah, both roles.
That's funny.
What does 수능 mean?
수능 is the test that happens once a year.
Yeah, 수능 시험.
시험.
Yeah.
수능 시험.
수능 시험. 수능 시험. But 수능 is to accept.
Yes. So 수능 is the test that was last week. Mm-hmm. It's not just one test. It has a long name. K.
대학 수학 능력
시험. Oh no. CCSAT. Something like that. Mm-hmm. And then. 순응 is like carefree.
No, like accepting? You accept everything.
Accepting.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready?
Okay. 아니 아니잖아요.
아, 나 수능 쌤이지. 정한.
아오.
오.
아오.
배달하는데 그럴 때만 안 들어요.
즐겁다.
아.
나도 반장하고 싶다.
이거는 진짜 애매해지는 거 니네도 알지?
화장실 끊고 와요.
마지막이야. 마지막인데 자 과연
찬이가 될지
동점이 나올 수도 있고. 찬!
아 이 찬 진짜 쟤는 없으면서도 반장이 되냐.
선생님 그러면은 찬이 빨리 데리러 갔다 와야 될 것 같은데.
근데 인사를 받는 선생님도 계셔야 되고.
아 선생님 그러면은 저 좋은 방법인 것 같아요.
어 그래 그래 말해.
인사 받는 것과 카트 찍고 빨리 가서 하는 것 카트 하고 이제.
아.
그렇게 해봐도
you see why 주작쇼. So you see this bird flying around it.
주작?
응. It's a phoenix, like Korean version of phoenix or Chinese, I don't know, Asian version of phoenix.
Yes.
And then...
mystical bird.
Yeah. And then 주작 also works, but usually people say 조작하다.
Hmm. For the bird or... No,
no,
for the verb.
Yeah.
To create?
No, to like fake
manipulate?
It. To manipulate it, to fake it. I heard... that 주작 also has the right 한자, like Chinese character that means similar to that.
Oh, okay.
But
so it's a pun though.
Yeah, so it's a pun, like you're 조작잉 or 주작잉.
Mm-hmm.
So he's just like making a scene and then later they can just merge it.
Yes.
Yeah.
선생님도 계셔야 되고. 아, 선생님 그러면은 저 좋은 방법이 있는 것 같아요.
어, 그래 그래 말해.
인사 받는
That's why it's flying around.
빨리 가서
날아오르라 주작이요.
그렇게 해봐도 되겠습니까?
Asking the staff.
하시면 돼요.
어.
아,
왜
오.
오.
와우.
어, 해결했어요.
자, 근데 너 반장이야.
나 반장 됐어.
너 반장이야.
Wait, that was so cool. That like really threw me off.
It feels so weird.
자, 그러면 오늘 하루
대박. Wait, that is so cool.
반장이야.
Hold on. That like my heart like stopped for a moment. I was like, "Whoa." Wow, editing.
불가능은 없다.
대박.
Oh my god.
여기야 너 여기. 어. 너 내 짝이야.
자, 이겨냈어?
어, 해결했어.
자, 근데 너 반장이야.
나 반장 됐어.
너 반장 됐어. 너 없는데 투표했는데 너가 뽑혔어 반장.
진짜? 고마워 얘들아. 자, 그러면 오늘 하루
와우.
네. 반가웠고 앞으로도 행복하게 잘 지내자.
네.
네. 반장. 차렷. 선생님께 경례.
네. You don't have to stand up.
No. Wow, this is so cool.
안녕하세요.
A plus acting. Look at that. They're both in the shot. Did they like? Did they like cut it here?
Yeah.
How did they do that?
So you can make two cuts.
You can like put them together.
Yeah, put them together, and then you can cut out this part only.
He's the clone from the Ego episode.
Yeah.
That's how they did it.
What if they are like secretly twin or something? You know, they have twins. No. I don't know. Whatever. Which game is it?
They're so cute.
Double A.
Double A. Oh! 이거 그거잖아.
해장금. 뭐 하는 거지?
Oh.
Is it like 우리 집에?
Do you remember at the end of that other episode when they? When I forget when this showed up, but do you all remember we talked about this? It was like a cookie at the end of an episode. Oh, was it the end of the games? No, it wasn't. But anyway, there was a cookie and we were like, oh yeah, for like local TV shows, they usually have like a little ending message from like old people. Mm-hmm. Do you remember that?
부족오락관 고향에서 온 편지.
Okay, yeah, it was that one. So then, at the end of that, they did a little message. So that was this. But then, is this the next episode?
Wouldn't it be?
But there's only two of them.
I don't know. Cute.
So cute. Is there no cookie? Oh, there it is.
간초가 진짜 어제 간초 맛있지.
간초 맛있지.
있어?
없어.
없네.
엄마 그 내려놓는 거. 선생님한테 걸리면 혼난대.
아, 그게 아니라 내려놓자.
아.
먹지
말라는
줄 알았어.
아, 내려놓자. 너무 귀여워. 왜?
다 먹어도 돼, 다 먹어도 돼.
Cute. 이불 속에서 going, going은
언제나 너에게 going, going. Cute.
That was fun.
Oh, that was so fun, yeah. But my face hurts from smiling.
Yeah.
진짜
식당 고객으로 등장할 것 같아요.
Oh, so the old people were running a restaurant?
Yeah, maybe.
That's what, yeah, some folks are
or
saying
like,
that too.
Or like an inn or some sort.
Yeah, fine. We'll see, we'll see. Oh, yes, thank you. I forgot. So, yes, on Twitter, we promised that we would watch the highlight medley. But should we close this one first and then start?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, there is a chance that we're going to separate
reasons,
we're going to separate this video into two.
Yes.
So, we're going to close this one, but don't leave.
Yes.
We're going to watch the Aino Chikara medley.
Yes.
And we're going to act like it's a new life. I mean, we're not going to do that. But Okay. Anyways.
All right. Anyway, so we'll close this one for now.
Yeah.
But don't leave yet.
Don't leave.
Don't do it. All right. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching our GoSe coverage.
Best
very,
friends,
very
number
fun,
two.
As always. We hope you had fun with us, too, and that we answered your Korean school questions, Korean language questions. And yeah. Did you change it?
No, not yet.
Okay.
You want to change it?
Yeah.
All right. How do you spell it?
Oh, should we say bye first?
Nah, it's
fake
bye.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
But don't leave.
Don't leave. Bye.
Bye.